This is Jewellery Maker's macrame board. It is approximately 11 inches wide and 15 inches long. It is made of thick memory foam, meaning it will always retain its shape. Around the board, you have measurements in inches so you can see the required length you need. Also around the edges of the board, you have cut-out slots. These slots will allow you to attach your threads, cords, hemp, silk, or wire to the board without the need of board dog clips. You may want to use pins with your board when doing any Celtic knot work. This is useful if you want something more secure while adding the next level to your piece. For this demonstration, we are going to use hemp and some labradorite beads. There are different ways to attach your lazy strand to the board. You can either tie a double knot in the hemp, then place it in the slot. The knot will catch on the back of the board. Or you can place the hemp in the slot at the back. Bring it round to the front. Bring the end underneath the original strand and pull it down through the slot again. The hemp is nice and secure. Using the measurements on the side of the board, you can decide where your bracelet is going to start. For our working strand, we are going to work with 1mm leather and do a square stitch. You can see the lazy strand is nice and secure even after doing our square stitch. Here are some examples of macrame pieces of jewellery. This necklace is made using hemp. This necklace is made using 0.6mm wire. This necklace is made using 2mm leather cord. This necklace is made using silk satin cord. This bracelet is made using beading thread. This bracelet is made using 0.6mm wire. And this ring is made using beading thread. For more information on macrame, you can purchase the Jewellery Maker macrame DVDs on our website.